Sean.
Maybe I'm just searching for the truth.